Hi, I'm James Ridyard, TG Elite Pro, and as you can see, I've just overshot the green, short-sighted myself, and found a little bit of a smelly lie. My shot selection is going to be a lob shot, and to play that, I'm going to make three main adjustments in my setup and swing. The first one is going to be an open face with a lower club shaft than normal. My second adjustment is going to be to get the club face facing me during the backswing. This keeps my left wrist bent and keeps a loft on the club. The final adjustment is on the follow through to make it shorter and closer to me so the ball doesn't go too low and too far. So, in summary, three main adjustments: shaft lower, face open, backswing, club face facing me, follow through, short and abbreviated. Now if you practice hard, you may look as good as me doing it.